Every cake. When I was a boy, I had a favourite treat. It was when my mum made chocolate cake. Oh, I loved chocolate cake. My mum, she says to me, "Listen, Michael, if there's any chocolate cake left over at the end of the day, you can take some to school tomorrow to have at playtime or at lunchtime." So I used to go to school with a piece of chocolate cake in my little box, and I'd be walking to school. Yes! I'd get to school, and it would be playtime or lunchtime, and I'd open up the box, take it out. No, I know where the creaky floorboard is now, so all I've got to do is tread over it, because if I tread on it and it makes a noise, I am dead. Careful now. Am I still asleep? Yes, it's okay. Into the bedroom. Into bed. Under the covers. Nice warm feeling. Chocolate cake in my belly. Goody, goody, goody. And I go to sleep. In the morning, I get up. And I go downstairs. And I'm having my breakfast. And Mum's busy over there. And she's busy over there. And then she says, oh, Michael, don't forget your book folder. She hands me my book folder. And I'm busy having my breakfast. She's busy over there. She's busy over there. And then she says, oh, Michael, there's something else. There's something nice. There's some chocolate cake left over from yesterday for you to take to school today. And I went, And she says, what's the matter? You usually jump at the idea of having chocolate cake. I never. It's okay. And she's looking at me very closely. Just here. And she says, what's that? And I said, what's what? She said, it's not chocolate cake, is it? And I said, And she went over to the cupboard. It's gone. The chocolate cake's gone. You haven't eaten the whole of the rest of the chocolate cake, have you? And I said, I don't know. You don't know, she said, you don't know. I don't believe a word of it. Now, off you go to school. Now, before you go to school, go upstairs to the bathroom and wash your dirty, sticky face. I went upstairs to the bathroom and I looked in the mirror and I saw her. Just there. Chocolate smudge. Chocolate blob. I looked at it and I thought, maybe next time we have chocolate cake, she'll forget about it. Do you think she will?